Hi friends, happy day and happy autumn. Thank you so much for talking with me all about autumn and the leaves in autumn and the animals in autumn this last week in school. And thank you also for doing the scavenger hunt with me in your homes. I know that we had so much fun doing that scavenger hunt that Teacher Emily made us an autumn scavenger hunt. You can do this when you're walking in your neighborhood or in the forest or anytime really. I've got all kinds of awesome things on here. So pumpkins, orange leaf, red leaf, green leaf, a stick, maybe a stick with some moss and some lichen on it, a flower, an acorn, a little winged helicopter seed, the moon. I've been seeing the moon out pretty late in the mornings, friends. Ferns, chestnuts in their pods, pine cones, clouds, spiders in their webs, a rock, some ants, some birds flying in a V, and a crow. And also, I'm wondering, while you're looking for all these things, can you keep track how many squirrels can you find? I'm so excited to hear how it goes, friends. Love you, bye-bye.